Who touched my phone? No, I am not asking you. This is the first app in our list. As the name suggests, Who Touched My Phone or WTMP is an Android application which basically answers the question which is in its own name.
The app uses your front camera in background to take images of the users who is trying to unlock your smartphone. Apart from just taking images, the app also let you know about when and what, basically telling you the time along with the report consisting of activities. Someone tries to enter the wrong pin or pattern, then the application will automatically take a picture. On the other hand, if someone managed to go inside, then the application will also show you the apps open in the particular session. Now, how does it work? Download and open the app. Click on the power button and grant the admin access to this app. Now, when you go to setting, you can set the number of limits and at what action you want to take action by this app. Now close the app and lock your device. Now whenever anyone try to unlock your phone, the application starts recording a report including photo and the list of launched app. You can also sync the report with cloud access, which helps you to check the report without having phone as well.
If you have been looking for a powerful routine app that can get you start the day, then I have something interesting for you. Recently, I came across this app called Routinery, which helps you to create ritual or routine and motivate you to stick with it.
When it comes to user interference, Routinery brings simple and minimal experience to the table. There is no annoying ads or pop-ups, which is always a good thing in my opinion. Now, if you see here, I have created my routine and this app really gets you out of your bed. As you can see, my date starts with drinking water and goes till bedtime. And for each and every activity, it nudges me and even counts the timing for each activity. If you exceeded the time which you have set, then it will notify you, which helps you to retrospect and improve your activity. You can select the predefined activity from the list, or you can create your own set of activity as per your routine as well. You can also add feedback to an activity if you want to, and it will automatically strike out the activity when you finished it.
It is a must-have app currently in this pandemic situation where we all are struggling to manage our work-life balance. The next app in our list is Selection. This app might not do some crazy or impressive thing, but it still manages to be a useful application.
The app allows you to send a selected text to the notification bar from anywhere. Selection comes in handy when you want to remind yourself of something later. You can simply push that text to the notification and can look at it whenever you are free. And it is very easy to use as well. Just select the text which you want to put in the notification bar and from the below quick bar, select put in NC. That's all. And it will start reflecting in the notification. I think this is the easiest way to keep a note or reminder, as the notification bar is one of the most used functions by any users.
Now you can use this app 15 times for free, post which you have to pay approx $1 for unlimited uses. Pika Charging Show is quite an interesting application that brings cool charging animation to your smartphone.
The app offers a bunch of cool charging animation to choose from. The app will automatically kick start the animation and you can add music as well, which will be activated when you start charging your phone. There is no need to manually open it again and again. It is worth mentioning that the list of animation is limited for free users, and to enjoy the entire library, you need to sell a couple of bucks. Alternatively, you can also watch ads in order to receive coupons. You can then use these collected coupons to unlock charging animations.
The next app in our list is Short. Now most of the time when we see something interesting on social media or any web page, we always tend to share with our friends or family and those whose work is mainly involved with sharing web link. This app is very useful for them.
You just highlight any link, tap on the three dot button, select shortened URL, and from the drop down menu you can easily copy or share the short URL. Now when you open the short link, it will take you the same exact website and it does not affect the loading speed. There are several other apps or website available, but most of them are paid, or if free, it comes with few restrictions. But this app is completely free to use with no subscription needed, and it will give important stat on each shortened URL, which includes the number of clicks, how many people have visited that shortened link, and the location as well. Taking screenshots might be one of the simplest and yet most used features of any smartphone. Well, Mark is an application that takes that features and enhance it even further. You ask how? Well, it acts as an auto screenshot deleter, meaning it deletes the screenshot automatically from your device after a set time. Once you take the screenshot, Mark will notify you with yes button to delete the screenshot. All you need to do to tap it. Once tapped, Mark will auto delete the screenshot as per the defined time. If you are bothered by the notification, you can also enable the auto clean option that will cancel the notification after 40 seconds if left ignored. Now next app in our list is Muze. Muze is a wallpaper app which offers a next level of wallpaper experience, as it gives its user knowledge about the most famous painting of all the time. Depending upon the setting established, user can cycle through a new wallpaper anywhere from every 15 minutes to every 3 days. These wallpapers do an excellent job of fading in the background, so they do not offer too much of distraction from app or visits. And if you want to see the wallpaper, you can double tap on the screen to view it. Since we are on the subject of privacy and security, it is good time to talk about another application that I love, which is based in Switzerland. Proton Mail is an application that offers free encryption email with the aim to protect your privacy. Since the data server are located in Switzerland, all the user data is protected with strict Swiss privacy law. Without spending any bucks, you can get yourself a secure email address that you can use for all your communication. Even though all the services are free and available on all platforms like Android, iOS and web version, Proton Mail directly competes with Gmail, which is known for accessing data since it started, which is based on ad revenue model. And here are the some key features of Proton email services. It is end-to-end encrypted. You can send anonymous email, work on open source platform, and it has modern inbox design. Now coming to the last app of this list, and this app is for those who are looking for an app instead of game to kill the time. Then I have something interesting for you. Good Time Pass is an app that is complete package for a healthy time pass. For those who are unaware, Time Pass is an act of passing the time, and word is quite famous. The app offers knowledge bites that are divided into several categories, such as knowledge, motivation, brain games, and English games. The developer claims to offer 7000 plus interesting facts, 3000 plus general knowledge, life hack tips, motivational quotes, and much more. Basically, you are in for a treat if you are looking to spend your extra time in a productive manner. And here is a quick look at some key features of this app. Learn English with game and improve your vocabulary. Word Wizard, Word Box, Vocab Builder, some of the in-app games, interesting facts, inspiration quotes, life lesson, life hacks, motivation, and much more. So that was our list of best Android apps for the month of April. But if you think there is any other app should make this list, make sure to comment down below so that everyone is aware. Give a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Share with your friends and do not forget to subscribe our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thanks for watching.